sitting out there. You didn't come to sing with us or play with us today, but we're going to get you next time. So this morning, if you would, just reflect back on the things that everyone from the executive team and the board has mentioned about all of the challenges that we have overcome together, all of the adversity that we have overcome together. And the predominant and prevailing theme throughout all of that is that we're still standing. We're still standing. Look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I'm still standing. And then look at the other one who might be halfway asleep and tell them, I'm still standing.
I'm still standing.
So this morning, the ensemble is going to come. We have choral members and band members. And if you would hang on to that thought, I'm still standing.
Thank you. survivor. Come on, you're a survivor. Listen, somebody used the word, one of my favorite words, resilient. That means that no matter what hits you, you're still ready to bounce back, right? Yes. Oh, look at somebody next to you and say, I wouldn't have made it without you. I wouldn't have made it. We couldn't have done it by ourselves, right? Thank God for friends. High and low, right? And everything in between. Yes. I didn't mean to say that. I'm sorry. I feel about that.
We made it. Yes, we
some voices that you've already heard before. Pastor Moses and Dr. Dwight Black. Yeah.
Gather, reckon it now. And if you try to make me always.